Sup guys, I'm Slappis, and today I'll teach you guys how to do the Octo grab with the Xbox controller for Snow the Game. You can do two variations on it, either on the left side or the right side, and it's kinda easy to do it actually. And you will get a hang on it instantly. Let's go through the controls. Well, we already know how to jump, so I'm gonna skip that part. So when we get into the air, we want to use both our bumpers or triggers. We need to hold the left and the right one, and while we're in the air we need to use the right analog to either the left or the right side and hold it. That's it. It's pretty basic. It's really easy to do and it doesn't require any training to actually nail it. Please like the video or subscribe to my channel if you like the content. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time.